Let's wrap this block with Ladies Lacrosse, a Catholic clash between the hosts, Pontiac Notre Dame Prep, welcoming in the Farmington Hills Mercy Marlins. First game of the season for both teams, and the maroon-clad Marlins were Division II state finalists last year, in it to win it in 2016. Junior Evie Drucker was hot as she netted a pair of goals in the first half. More from the Marlin attack as the senior academic all-stater Lily Blake streaking, fires, and fills it. Farmington Hills Mercy jumped out to a 5-0 lead. Notre Dame Prep were regional semifinalists a season ago and found their footing and the net before halftime. Sophomore Anna Grace Agro cutting, receives a rubber, and sends it home. The Fighting Irish trailed 6-3 at the break. Early stages of the second half, Notre Dame Prep hanging around. It's Argo from the angle, second of the game, and within striking distance. But the Marlins would outscore Notre Dame Prep 10-3 the rest of the way as Blake's tallies another. Farmington Hills Mercy wins the opener, 16-7 the final.